Well, Western Kentucky University is proposing a 2% tuition increase. The college is also proposing cuts to offset a budget shortfall of nearly $8 million. The university's Board of Regents will review the proposal Friday. Budget materials provided by the university said enrollment for the fall of 2021 is difficult to forecast, mostly due to the pandemic.